In this video, you will learn how to design blast patterns using different options. The first available option is the pattern creation tool. Click on the location where you want to place your design, choose the type of design, regular, staggered, or reverse staggered, and values for all geometric properties, burden, spacing, number of boreholes, number of rows, attenuation according to crest line, and angle. The attenuation consists on adding or removing attenuation on the rows, according to the existing crest line. You have the possibility to choose not only a single value of burden and spacing, but multiple values for both parameters by checking the multiple burden / spacing box. Going back to the pattern creation, we will go over the front back, along line, between line and crest, and between line and crest polygon tools. For the front back tool, please note that you will need to draw or import a line first, and then click apply. For the along line tool, select a line, define the values of spacing and offset, and then click apply. For the between line and crest tool, select the back line, change the values of geometrical parameters, and then click apply. For the between line and crest polygon tool, go to the Home tab, select the polygon option Use Crest, and draw a polygon. Next, select the back line, select each segment of the crest line, change the values of geometrical parameters, and then click apply.